A same narration has been reported with another authority. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 1408.